Both alliances opting to have two robots come from level two off the half platforms down to the planet Primus surface. Also, both sides choosing hatch panels for their cargo ship. Moving into teleop, we have two cargo scored on the red alliance, one on the blue. 3329 working on placing a hatch panel on the end of the cargo ship. The wild bots are successful in gaining 2 points. 3 more points scored for blue on the front side, while we have an additional 3 points going in on the front side for the red alliance, scored by 4468. Three more points for the blue alliance, bringing up their cargo to 4 in their cargo ship. Last one scored by Lithium Robotics. Wild bots add a 5th. Going back up on the red alliance, ABAC Robotics hanging out, looking for a dance. IHOT coming back with some cargo. They're looking to finish off the cargo ship, bring it up to 6. They do miss. Gonna try again. ABAC Robotics causing quite a stir on the red alliance. Over back on the Blue Alliance, Lithium Robotics places another hatch panel on the end of their cargo ship so that 3329 can come up and add more cargo to it. They are successful, they gain 3 more points. 4468 and 7499. Doing a little dance up front. Wildbots adding 3 more points. It falls to the ground. 74.49, T-minus 15 seconds, heading up to level 2 on the blue side. 14.14, going up to level 3. Cross Creek Razorbots working its way up to level 1. Red Alliance is up for an additional ranking point. Current score 55-43. Can they hold it? Eyes to the screen, go for launch. Blue Alliance takes the match, 58-55.